This is the elevator at the Carrickdale Hotel. It's an Aderlifts. Here it comes. Figures on four. Here it is.
First floor.
Go to four. Door closes when you press the button. I like that. The capacity is 800 kilos, 10 persons. Installed in the late 90s, I think. Here we are at four. Will anyone out? There's a view up here. Oops, that's that lady coming down. Let's get a view up here. You can see the view in the fourth floor right here. There's the other building.
Yes, look at the way over.
Right. The elevator should be left. It'll be back up in the wee second. Nice fixture. While we're waiting for the elevator, let's take a look at the view right here. You can see the lorry just going up here. And there is that man just in the elevator, so you're just gonna have to wait a wee minute. There's a nice view. You can see the carriageway right here. And over there you can see the hotel reception area, a fitness state. And the elevator is back up. And here it is.
Yeah, you wait. Okay.
Yeah.
You wait until there's no one in the video anyway.
Right.
Okay.
Let's continue filming while I only get a view. Now press the button while we're waiting. There. While we're waiting for the elevator, you can see the fitness state. And that's card suite. Yep. Fitness suite. Yep. You can see the other hotel right here. And alright, about 2 minutes and 30 minutes are just recording. So, and the elevator is late right here. So, I'm just going to have to wait until the button goes out. Here comes back now, please. Watch the button go out. And here it is. Let's go back down to G to my car view. Door closes when you press the button. I like that, so to my car view. It's pretty basic outer lifts on the ground AC high. Got the indicator and the capacity is 800 kilos, 10 persons. Installed in the late 90s. It's got the Ace Bird C telephone fixtures. Here we are at G. These are the key switches.
Ground floor.
Last exit of the elevator. There it goes, and that's it. There's the fire switch.